Dear ladies and gentlemen, honored guests, excellencies, good evening. When I met Mr. Dai Zhikang the first time, China came into one of the biggest crises of its history. We get very close, and I learned that this young man has a big, deep thinking and a big passion to do good for the world. So it's my pleasure tonight and my honor to deliver to you his speech. Embracing freedom amid stormy turmoil, wandering and struggling over a lifetime, yet retaining an unwavering belief in changing the future, who could achieve all of this? President Nelson Mandela. Over the past 100 years, there have been many great politicians in the world, but few have achieved monumental status. Nelson Mandela is the first individual whose honor the United Nations named an annual International Day, as he is considered a model world citizen. After suffering such a long persecution and incarceration, after winning political power through hard, extraordinary struggle, what he pursued was the guarantee of human dignity and racial reconciliation. He could achieve all this because his heart held fraternal love boundless as the ocean. Possibly a coincidence, but more likely a resonance. Fraternity is also the spiritual core upheld and pursued by the Zendai Group. With love for people in different races, countries and societies, we and the South African people are building a new homeland together and creating Modderfontein. In the lead up to the Freedom Day in South Africa and on the occasion of the opening of this epic panoramic painting, Mandela by the artist Li Bin, we would like to dedicate our love to the South African people and to people everywhere who admire Nelson Mandela. All that Mandela created with love and tolerance must have permanent value. His spirit will be with us forever. He who loves the world will be loved by the world. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much.
The University of Johannesburg. Rethink, reinvent.